think he's dead.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey, this wasn't the job. I want these guys to listen. Gotta get a little rough with them. There you go. You're learning quick.
Yeah.
All right, we'll take care of
that, all right?
Yeah, you too, man.
See you later.
All right.
Woo!
Damn, that's hot.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you.
Hey, man, here's your shirt, man.
No, thanks. Oh, jeez, that was a pain in the ass. I hate it when they scream like little girls.
True, true.
Lord.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Now what? Where are we going now?
Kind of hungry. Let's go make it easy.
I'm wearing spandex under my wet clothes right now.
Will that breathe?
Yeah, breathe, man. It makes the heat, you know, subside a bit.
Subsiding a bit there?
Yeah. I'm telling you, you should wear it. Especially these pink ones. Oh, God. Smooth and off. Ugh.
Like that, huh?
Yeah.
Lord. If you're saying it's that good, I'm gonna go for it.
Trust me, man. Trust me.
But I heard the perspiration in the initial epidermis of the skin doesn't actually subside throughout the epidermal layer that drips out from within it.
True, true. But you know, it accumulates right inside. It just, you know, it doesn't bother.
Shakespeare once said that man cannot be man unless he perspires to be the truth.
I understand. I'm sorry.
I shall try this pink spandex, like Shakespeare's men did once. Got new Bette Midler tape, I see, huh?
Yeah,
she's good.
Yeah.
You see her in Beaches?
I missed them.
That was her best performance.
Really?
Yeah.
She was great.
Barbara Streisand, I'm telling you.
Streisand.
She's great.
Sort of dead.
Supposed to kill him. You have to call the quarter pound of cheese in France?
No, tell me.
Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
You know why they call it that?
Why?
Look, you got that metric system over there. They don't know what a quarter pounder is, you know?
That's true.
You know what they put on their french fries in Holland other than ketchup?
Mayonnaise, what?
Yeah, mayonnaise. Been there?
Nah.
Just guess.